today we have a new challenge here, Firecrackers Fireworks Show. It's like that big one where the pigs will come from both sides, from down to up, and first from left then from right, and as the time goes on they will just double themselves, like in the single elixir they'll one, then double, it's two, triple elixir, three, and so on. So Firecracker is a little bit hard to tackle, so I'm not going to do just one deck. Today I have three decks for you. Just play whatever your playstyle is. First on we have this Hog Rider with some other things to defend and attack with Hog Rider. These three spells are just for the Firecracker. Whenever it emerges, hit them with that. Done. Second is the extreme defensive. All the damage is going to be done by reversing your defenses to your attack power. And finally, the one that I love is absolute brute strength. So I'll try all of them. First off, I'm going to start with this one. 3, 2, 1, go. Mr. JP, kings with me. Let's go with the Hog Rider. Maybe I placed the Hog Rider in the wrong place. Princess on the other side. Let's go. Let's just put a little poison over there. Spark will hit my Firecracker. Now it will turn to ice golem. Shit. Sometimes I suck at these placements. I majorly suck at these placements. Next one. Oh my god. Bomb tower, come over here. This dude needs to die. Now two Firecrackers. Hog Rider. I hope this is getting some good hits. Oh nice, a tower. That's nice. Since Firecrackers are so much, they are just like so much force over there. One more Hog Rider. Arrows. Come on, die. I heard so many Firecrackers right here. It's like 1, 2, 3 fire. Oh, they're all dead. Block the Sparky. Everything is going well. This is a bad sign, but it's easy to take him out. Fireball, fireball, fireball. It wasn't even necessary. Let's do some next flex. Next flex! Firecrackers are so overpowered, they just collect these firecrackers and it's a confirmed victory. They can take out anything. Fire. Let's just DM a little. Time to change the deck. Deck number 2. The defensive system. You can see the difference here is that here I have Hog Rider and Ice Golem. Ice Golem will be used to distract some big attackers, and Hog Rider is just go and Here we have Knight and Valkyrie with a change of Tesla, because we need Knight and Valkyrie to protect anything that's coming in front. It's even a firecracker or a witch or anything. That depends on the situation. And Tesla, because it can even counter the air attacks. Mr. 6P4 pack, I think it's pack. 6 pack. I wish I had 6 packs. But no! I just have to be a fat old person. This is bad luck. Down. Firecracker can kill princess easily. But that's a fair game. Knight. Firecrackers. It's okay. I don't care. This is a little bad. Nope. These people are just amazing. So the princess, I know he's going to have a skeleton army. So this plans. That was stupid. I mean, seriously, who plants a skeleton army in front of firecrackers? Not one, two. Let's collect more firecrackers. Magic Archer was even here. Everything will defend, and my firecrackers will do the work. That's it. That's okay. Kill those firecrackers. I'm going with extreme precautions because I don't want to mess up right now. That's more like it. Lightly, Mr. Sixpack. Sixpack 25, Goat Squad. Third deck. Mr. Gallego. Master's Beers. Master's Beer. No! Nope. Hey, what you got now? What you got? Firecracker will spawn over here and I will just kill him here, kill her here. You don't need to live. Shot. Wizard dies. Oh shoot, I missed. I missed bad. We'll cover up. I hope so. Yep, we can cover it. Maybe. Yep, we can cover it. No, we cannot cover it. Yep, we can cover it. What's going on right now? You don't need to live. Let's die, man. Okay, it's going to be a lot of damage anyways. Firecrackers don't need to live. We must die without any further notice. Rob Rider, die man. Your death will be appreciated. That's nice, that's nice. Come on, Electric Lion. I believe in you. My man. That was a stupid move. Oh shit, I messed up again. Let's flex up. This is bad. The balloon is going to connect and I'm going to get a lot of damage. No props. That's an easy target. Maybe just spell damage is enough. Well played. Well played. Good game. Well played, well played, well played, well played. Not an easy win, but it was easy win. Oh my god. 3 wins so far. Time to change. No changing decks. If you guys think that playing with one deck is good, and I know it's good, but you need to shuffle up your decks. If you play with just one thing over and over and over and over again, the game will just put something that has a counter to your deck and it will be just frustrating for you. Next is Jesus Ali. CR7 CU. We don't have a spell now. Can't I have a more bad rotation? I mean no spell. Okay, now I have a spell. Come on, you don't need to live if you fight like that. You need to die. And I mean die, you need to die right now. Don't shoot, don't shoot. That's good. Maybe he's some under level. But he sure knows how to play. He sure knows how to play even well. This is some serious man. This is serious. This is serious man. That is what it means, then let's give him what he wants. Firecrackers are going to die anyways. Bomber bye. Why do you have to do that? Put more Teslas in the firecrackers. But more factors. I mean, I'm just looking at other things. Kill those firecrackers. We don't need you guys. Yeah, that's it. I missed one. That's not going to be over here. Guys are going to die anyways. Cannons are just so down. Kill those firecrackers. Shit, put a Tesla a little bit further away. seriously, but he misjudged me. This seems like a good battle in my book. This is a good battle in my book. He's using everything very well. He missed his doom. This is your doom. Buddy, this is your doom. Well played. He's under level, but he sure is cool. I have two spells now. Seriously, I didn't change the deck. Who cares? Fireball. I don't want your life. Oh shit. Kill the goblins. That was a lot of damage. Go down. He's literally aiming at my firecrackers like I am aiming on his firecrackers. Nice. Spell damage is enough. That's a bad. Not the ideal time, but I'm happy. Oops. All three, kill all of them, please. That's what all three is all about. Killing stuff. Oh. Yeah. can kill the goblin guy. Let's try and move a little spell damage. Okay, this is bad. I'm dead. For sure. Oh. Well played, well played, well played, well played. Down Alex. Alex from Call of Duty. I hope he's not trying to get stunned. Firecracker survive. Go home, Daddy. That's a good thing. 69k. I have two spells. 3, 2, 1, now. This is a kill confirmed. Firecracker is so bad at this. Sometimes. Oops. This wasn't meant to happen. I just missed it. These misclicks hurt a lot. Yeah, I got over it. Nope. You can pull things off, you can just wrap them around. Firecrackers dead. Oops. He lacks spells. He has a lot of firepower, but he lacks spells. Firecracker is really more difficult to deal with than it's like this. It's just like shitload of firecrackers everywhere. Firecracker's back damage is just so good. Just keep collecting the firecrackers and they will get out the tower. Well played, Mr. Brandon, 69k. Don't need any of these things. 3 battles remaining, 3 decks remaining. Mr. Meteo Yak. Can not a very defensive type of player, but who cares? Should have waited for a second. It would have been so great. Yes. That was a nice placement. That is not a nice thing to see. Oopsie daisy. That was a good dodge. These guys need to leave, so I just nice. Oh, Aizen, do your thing. Job lad. Just keep collecting. This becomes disastrous. Keep collecting it, it will be a disaster for me. Wrecking the shit out of everything. Putting firecrackers in front is not a very good idea. Firecracker is a support group. That does work. Just look at this pattern, how it's about to die so fast that even like a little idea. Just keep on the herd. This is a pretty long match. Kill them up. Good thing is he doesn't have any spells. Yes, all firecrackers going. There is a double. Well played, Mr. Matteo. Yeah. Thank you, thank you. Come on, bullshit. Mr. Matthew X YTB Goblins Daily. I hope he's not a YouTuber because I don't want to ruin his video. I just love emotes like these, even in Call of Duty. Oh really? So you have chosen death. That's not gonna do anything. Firecracker just put my fog rider on it. Let's kill princess with the princess. That was a completely useless lock. Shit. Sometimes I mess up. I must have had that. Shit, I missed. That's okay. I managed to survive somehow. Kill these firecrackers. Stop this spawn. Shit. That was a lot of damage. Oops. Do whatever you do, buddy, you're not getting past. Waiting for the moment when I mess up. I'm trying not to give him a moment. So I don't want to mess up right now. That was nice. Tower is set. The first Inferno Tower that literally lured me. This is getting intense. One poison is enough. Well played, GG's. Good game, Mr. Matrix. The final is here. This is by far the toughest deck to play with in the single elixir mode, but it has a lot of spells. I can counter the amazing. Let's wait and see what he has. through the loop. How'd you do that? This is a little bad. Magic Archer has, I guess, the most close range. After that's gone. That's gone as a minus 11. Time to pull up. Pull up. That guy's a little hard and tricky to pull off. That is a tough condition. I'll get that. Go away. Okay, I need to rethink and reevaluate my approach. Just need to slap him over here. My tower over there is also weak. I don't want to take any risks. Sure. Let's try some different approach. Take that tower. Well played. Well played, Mr. Here we have our Firecrackers fireworks show completed. These three decks that I recommend to play with, these are not the best, not the perfect decks, but these are fun to play with. The pure brute force, the extreme defense, and I don't know what this is. So anyways, if you like this video, then please go down and subscribe my channel and like my video and comment and do whatever you want, share and whatever. Okay, thanks for watching. Bye.